Hey everyone, Hamzy here and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm testing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero using the RTX 4070 paired with the Ryzen 75800X3D. I'm going to be testing the game at 1440p using the high quality settings, and as expected, this system is absolutely overkill for chats like this one. The game holds steady at a lock 60fps without a hitch. And sadly, you can't get more than 60 FPS in this game, so it's not a really high refresh rate experience. But still, 60 FPS is still plenty smooth. Overall, the game runs flawlessly on this configuration, so if you have a similar setup, you're all set for the best experience possible. Anyway, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more benchmark videos on this setup, please subscribe and take care.
I will crush you.
Ready for the next round?
I will crush you.
Break through the limit.
This is the end.
I won't lose.
Kakarot, I will be the one to kill you. Try not to die on me. It's time for a blood. Try not to die on me.
Everything!
It's over now.
Prepare to die! This is the end! It's time for a bloodbath! It's time for a bloodbath! It's time for a bloodbath! Die!
Scum is scum, after all.
You're a tough one to follow.
Puny runt!
Just leave the rest to me!
I got to keep up my tree. I will crush you. There you are. I got to keep up my tree.
Nice one.
Take this! You aren't much at all.